Jamie Campbell. Okay, for the 1988-89 year, your head cheerleader for Woods Cross High is Amber Taylor.
Right. We are the best and we are proud of so. been Joanna Moody. Jo will be spending her summer working at American Express, and she enjoys her life as a youngster before she has to become an adult. She will go to BYU in the fall, planning to major in business and minor in men. She has thoroughly enjoyed serving the student body this year, and she loves all the mighty fine people at Woods Cross, thanks to all of those who helped make this year a time to remember. Next year's student body publicity manager will be Rob Kine. Rob loves skiing, water and snow skiing, racquetball, swimming. His pet peeve is when people freak out because you show an extraordinary amount of school spirit at athletic events. The activities that Rob has participated in are varsity cross country. He is chairman of the Key Club. He's in drama, the FBLA. In the future, he'll attend the Y, practice corporate law, and go into politics. Next year, he'll be our publicity manager. He wants to make sure everybody in the world knows just how good Woods Cross Wildcats are. This year's student body historian has been Gretchen Bernheisel. Gretchen has enjoyed spending a lot of her time at Parsons this year. When she wasn't at Parsons, she would be found hanging out at the Maverick. Gretchen loves to keep busy and always going. She loves to be with her friends, eat, and just hang out. She's been taking classes up at the U this year and will continue full-time this fall. Gretchen will be spending time in Europe for 3 weeks this summer. She wants to thank everyone for helping make this year a great success. Next year's historian is Dana Redman. Dana says she really likes all the people at Woods Cross. They accept you for what you are. Next year will be great if everyone gets involved and parties a lot. My favorite color is purple. She loves to eat Captain Crunch cereal and watch MTV. She really doesn't hate anything, but she strongly dislikes mourning. Stephanie Blake is this year's photographer. She enjoys playing tennis, taking long walks, and most of all, four-wheeling in the mud at 1 o'clock in the morning. After graduation, she's going to Paris and Israel for 2 weeks with her family. She's starting summer quarter down at BYU and plans on majoring in communications or physical therapy. She'd like to go on an LDS mission when she's 21 and get married soon after. She would like to thank all of her friends who have made 1988 a time to remember. Chad Watson is next year's student body photographer. Chad's been involved in baseball, football, junior class committee, and Woods Cross Sports Fan Club. He enjoys partying naked, going to watch Woods Cross basketball, all sports, flirting with any female specimen, and making videos. His pet peeve is women drivers, people who forget to flush, people who go to tanning salons, and people with clean lockers. Things I don't like about Woods Cross are the special babes and John Haney, his idol. This year's student body artist is Jed Woodruff. Jed enjoys eating, reading, and consuming anything edible. He is a Beatle maniac who also enjoys The Doors, Led Zeppelin, and the Free to Choose tape. This summer, Jed hopes to be paid for illustrating sprinkler systems. Although he will miss the wonderful people of Woods Cross, Jed is excited to head down to Happy Valley, USA at BYU. Jed plans to major in design engineering in addition to converting Larry to the Beatles. Jed is looking forward to an LDS mission after one semester at college. He's grateful to have served you this year and hopes he has made this year a bit brighter and more colorful for the fabulous students and faculty at Woods Cross. Next year's student body artist is Missy Larson. She likes to blow bubbles in class. She She likes to listen to music, her music. Her favorite colors are black and green. Her favorite food is potatoes, and she just doesn't like television. This year's student body secretary has been Elizabeth Bueller. Elizabeth Bueller loves to snow ski, swim, and go four-wheeling with her friends. She's going to Europe for 4 weeks, and then she'll be working at the seismograph station at the University of Utah. So if you're wondering if there's going to be an earthquake, call Buff. She plans to attend the U of U this fall on a leadership scholarship. Next summer, she would like to study abroad in Israel. The things she will remember most about Woods Cross are the great memories of good friends. Suzette Mordew will serve as next year's student body secretary. She has been a member of CATS and the drill team. Her favorite things are Cap'n Crunch with crunch berries and Oreos. She loves to party with friends and water ski. Her pet peeve is goons who talk about women drivers. Her greatest fear is large dogs and flying grasshoppers. Her favorite thing about Woods Cross are the men. Brandon Ivey is this year's student body second vice president, or activities vice president. He's in charge of homecoming activities and assemblies like the one you're witnessing right now. Brandon is going to the U and consequently hates BYU. He loves women, preferably good-looking ones, but he'll take anything. He also enjoys parties and other stuff. Brandon recently visited the zoo and stayed up all night last night. Eric Dixon is next year's second vice president. Eric is a very happy guy. He's excited to be a part of the student body and especially to be your second vice next year. He was on the drum line this year playing the cymbals, and if it didn't bash them in your ears, you're very lucky. He is also a member of the Honor Society and the Key Club. He's known as many things, Blondie, Albino, and Guy Smiley for a few. He wants next year to be the greatest, but he knows he can't do it without your support. Eric Dixon is proud to be a Wildcat. Bill Christensen is this year's academic vice president. Better known as Franz. He enjoys tennis, ping pong, Nerf hoop, softball, high taxes, conservative Republicans, and arguing with Elizabeth Harmer. Bill is looking forward to rooming with Jed and Larry at the Y. He's planning on helping Jed corrupt Larry with Beatles, Doors, and Pink Floyd. Bill plans on studying medicine, majoring in zoology or mathematics. He plans on working at Herman's this summer. He's grateful to all his friends and teachers for making his high school a decent experience. Lee Wright is next year's student body first vice president, and he's so excited for next year. He's very involved in school activities. He was on the Woods Cross drum line this year. This year he was also on the soccer team in the Key Club, and he was treasurer of the Thespian Council. Next year he is vice president of the Thespian Council. He's going to be in Madrigals, and he's playing soccer again. Lee didn't have a favorite class because he loved them all. He is a very high-risk, hyperactive, outgoing, energetic, crazy individual. Proud to be a member of the Woods Cross Student Body. Now would you please stand and welcome this year's Student Body President, Mr. Larry Nelson. Bernheit, serving as president, has been very active in drama, enjoys acting, theater. He also enjoys listening to jazz and the new age music. He enjoys being with friends the most, and though he's ready to move on, he's going to miss the fun times with friends in high school. He plans to attend BYU, much to his regret. But after all, they gave him the better scholarship. He's majoring in communications, and after a semester of school, he plans to go on a mission. He's enjoyed serving as student body president and wants to thank the student body for making this year so memorable. He's planning to room with two guys with no taste in music. Paul Benson is next year's student body president. Paul Benson is publicity manager of the FBLA this year. He'll be going to Boise State this summer and is really excited to be your student body president next year. He loves all sports, especially soccer. He also enjoys water skiing and snow skiing. His favorite thing about Woods Cross is the awesome people, and his pet peeve is, I can never think of a good pet peeve.
Good one.
How about a big hand for this year's student body officer? Outstanding group of young people for the past year. I'd like them to know how much I appreciate the hard work that they put in for you to make Woods Cross what it is. They are indeed an outstanding group of young people whom I will miss, and I wish them success in all they do. If they would please transfer their power to next year's student body officers, and then we'll ask Larry to swear in Paul as next year's student body president and Paul to swear in the other officers.
It's an honor for me to be able to turn. Thanks. It's an honor for me to be able to turn over power to student body president, this young man, Paul Benson. Paul, if you please raise your hand to the square, right hand to the square, and repeat after me. I do solemnly swear that I will support, protect, and defend the Constitution of Woods Cross High School, and that I will well and faithfully serve as president. That I will well and faithfully serve as president to the best of my ability. Thanks. Okay, raise your hands to the square, right hands. I do solemnly swear that I will support, protect, and defend the Constitution of Woods Cross High School, and that I will well and faithfully serve as filling your office. To the best of my ability.
Congratulations, next year's student body officers. Good luck in all you do. Look forward to working with you.